Have you ever started a business or opened a new market? If so, you may have faced the scenario that I faced when I started my first business. I was in the second year of selling decorative tins to food packers, and my business was failing. I was losing money. And then I discovered the one single account that would turn my business around, Bunty Candy. They bought 1 million of the type of decorative tin that I sold. So I called on Bunty Candy with a special offering, but unfortunately, the buyer said, "I'm good. We've been buying from General Can for 5 years and we're happy." So I left dejectedly. The year continued to get worse and worse, and in the summer, my car failed. And at a critical moment, when I was in emotional freefall, when I felt like George Bailey at the bridge in It's a Wonderful Life, I asked myself this critical question: who's the real decision maker?